mission tomorrow.
Are you looking at some sort of platoon on here at the same
time? I don't know if it'd be a straight platoon, but yeah, I'm going to keep try to keep Hanson involved. But Tommy is playing very well. Big day yesterday, I think. Getting all those at-bats was really good for him. But Hanson's been playing well, too. But there's a good chance that could happen.
River Rock Casino Inside Pitch Time. We welcome in our Giants insider, Alex Pavlovich. So, Bochy, not wanting to go into real timelines there, specifics, and I guess it's all speculation at this point, but Alex, what do you think we're looking at here with Joe Panik, especially if it is worst-case scenario when surgery is needed?
Yeah, surgery, I mean, you're talking months here, not weeks or days. It is hard because every player is different, and obviously every thumb injury is going to be different, every ligament tear.